We have traveled the far reaches of East, West and North, Bihar, Gujarat and beyond. The metallic smell of trains in our hands. Everywhere we have faced desertion. Permanent padlocks on decorated doors. Hand pumps yielding only brown trickles. One canal was lost in the sand between broken promises. One flood could not ebb out of its thousand traps. One woman opened an underwater door to her home. The silence of ruin rings in our ears. The taste of salt pan sands is still on our tongues. The sound of airdrops is whistling through the air, like emptiness.
Strangers drank from bottled water. They drew a line in the dust, vowed that water would travel for miles until it reached us. I watched the ants and dreamed of moist soil beneath my toes, fields of gold wheat. Night, I said to her, grip the ends of your sari with both hands, and I will fill it, a basket of wedding jewels. Don't look, the best ones must go. I bought dust, acres. Acres of it. Canal construction shimmered in the distance. It came uphill and downhill. It came across dune. Canal construction shimmered in the distance. It came uphill and downhill. Uphill and downhill. It came across dune and earth crack. It came across my line in the dust. It came with empty hands. I watched the ants, the salt dry dust.
Thank you. नहीं तो मार दिया सरकार नहीं पाले ही लिया सरकार सही है और कर्मचारी निकालते मत भेजो कर्मचारी तो कर्मचारी खा जाते हैं भाई
Backs chilled, palms hot, over the flame as we flip the toasted chapatis of grass. We taste sapling and leaf. Dry enough to smell, even from these miles away. By dawn, there will be only this, the rhythm of walking under the weight of a long, focused heat.
Oh, andheri duri, jo sapno mein na ho. वो रुखी सी बूझ से कोसो बयां हो सुबह होने तक यही रहता है बाकी वो बेदर्द सूर जिसमें चलना तबाह हो जलती आँखों युवार करता है धुआं है गगन से सांझ के उस पार जाने का धुआं बुझ चुकी माचिस का थक कर हार
Watch the light bulbs grow bright, then fade. Watch the air go dark while music booms to the tune of a downpour. Doors slam as monsoon winds whistle music through this dance house. Sheets of rain dancing at the garden's edge, drawing closer, closer. Big drops flattening months of dust, and the earth smells of iron and dense relief. Let's sing. Who knows how long the lights will be out this time? Let's fasten files onto our bare feet. Let's take off our shoes. Take off our shoes singing Allah Make Day.
I think it's a hip way of saying Allah make this. Is this Delhi so dry?
You ask us about places where there is no water. You ask about places where no one dances for rain. Don't ask these questions.
there, we were least thinking about that what is being wasted or yeah, really, we were like so lost in our dance, so lost in the music and the fun that we were least thinking about the economy and the saving part and so on. So it was really great fun.
Look, these things good look good only on television.
What things?
Like economy and thinking about water and saving water.
This is the time to sing of grasses, the green fireworks lit by cloud spark and trench. This is the time to sing rain, rain. It is the story of spice. It is what turns footsteps into dance. It is what turns melons into red honey. This is the time to sing rain, rain. It is the story of spice. It is what turns footsteps into dance. It is what turns melons into red honey. This is the time to sing rain, rain.
अगर दिल्ली को बिजली चाहिए पानी चाहिए तो दिल्ली को प्रोजेक्ट डैम दिल्ली में बनाओ अगर उनको पानी चाहिए दिल्ली में डैम बनाओ जैसे हम दूसरों को घर डुबा रहे हैं अपना घर डुबा के देखें अगर उनको जरूरत अपने यहाँ डैम बनाएं तब उनको पता चले कि डैम की क्या परिभाषा होती है
These rivers are no longer tame when trapped behind massive ramparts, behind concrete without a pulse.
I am the one who saw big waters approach, quietly, inch by inch. The ink black hours drowned our clouds, our hopes, our arches. I had a locked blue door. Still, waters crept in.
Thank you.
rivers turned into torrents. Home after home turned into shattered heaps. Roof torn asunder.
टेरी की पहचान तो पानी से थी। अब दूसरी तरफ नई टेरी देखें तो दूरी के हिसाब से बहुत ज़्यादा दूर नहीं है, 25 किलोमीटर दूर है, लेकिन पानी के हिसाब से तो बड़ा भारी परिवर्तन है, एकदम से सूखा इलाका है।
We are a lost people. Our numbers are scattered far. Among rows of pink houses where water is scarce. Finds no lush fields, no voices of those that were here. I hear lamenting, echoes too soft to tell apart from the wind that rattles my walls. Tell me where to go. No relocation list has named me. What is there left to count?
गांव से अब दिल्ली जा रहे हैं, दिल्ली जाएंगे, अपने चाचा जी के पास रहेंगे और वहाँ पे डॉल्फिन कंपनी है एक्सपोर्ट की और वहाँ जाके नौकरी करेंगे और वहाँ पे हमारा पहले से ही काम चल रहा है, वहीं पे साल भर से वहाँ काम कर रहे हैं और कंपनी से पेमेंट वेमेंट जो है बिल्कुल सही टाइम पर मिलती है, कंपनी सही है और मतलब बहुत आदमी जो हमारे गाँव के हैं वहाँ जो दिल्ली में रह रहे हैं, करीब 100-200 आदमी वहाँ पर रहते हैं, वो दिल्ली में ज़्यादा इसलिए पसंद करते हैं क्योंकि वहाँ जो आमदनी है मंथली पर डे पेमेंट है वो सही मिलता है और इसी वजह से आदमी वहाँ पे ज़्यादा रहना पसंद करते हैं।
All of us can take the cherry-colored train that whistles past mile after watery mile. Whole hamlets afloat, whole hamlets gone under. Not all of us can take the cherry-colored train that whistles past mile after watery mile. Not all of us can look past our waterlogged lands and see a city, an ironing job that anchors time so it won't drift away. A factory job, elbow to elbow, the village men in rows like seed pods, long forgotten. Ah. us, wait here, holding our seeds. Wait for water to seep away. These seeds are our journey. We listen to the sloshing sounds. Cannot see our feet when we walk. Full and swollen, the land is emptied of hope. Even darkness cannot root itself under these currents. Hear me, I'm ready to bend over my seedlings. I am ready for light and the texture of soil in my fingertips. Instead of seeds, I grip my chappals to use them as oars. Not all of us can take the cherry-coloured train that whistles past mile after watery mile.
Have searched through the wells that once brimmed full. Still we wait to harvest rain like a promise from the past. We who remain have borrowed borewell water to grow cash crops that are sold away. Sometimes all that is left is a cry with no voice to own it. All that is left is a shining bowl. A handout of soy meal or rice. Some of us have sent our brothers to the city. Some move from train to bus in the muddied light. Something bigger than any of us has killed hope, has left us half alive and is eating our livelihood, an acre at a time. We all understand that our village of dust is crumbling under a city of water.